In this video, we will look at how to reset the MySQL version 8 root password in Ubuntu. Check the MySQL version as commands are different for other versions. Restart MySQL with skip grant table. Press Enter. You can now log into the MySQL root account without a password. Let us now reset the root password. Enter your own password. Flush privileges. That is it, you have reset the MySQL root password. Please like and subscribe to my channel.